All right, Dan, I'm getting the pub stomp back, the pub stomp swag back. Here's a game clip. Right off the bat, I'm going to nade this guy and get both their hives. So just enjoy the video. I ended up going 41 and 11 or 40 and 11. So this is just a normal gameplay. Please enjoy. This is about halfway through the match. Unfortunately, I can't check the score. This is just too easy at this point. That was like a late delay hive kill. Oh, there we go, 25 and 8, so. Or 25 and, not 25 and 8, 25 and 7. Maybe it's 25 and 8, I'm not sure. So my wall bangs lately have been on point. And I went down there, I died there. Not right down, this is the zombies. You know, I love zombies. I was ranked in the top 1,000 for zombies in Black Ops 2. This is just a pub stomp. I'm trying to get the pub stomp swag. So enjoy the video. I'm going to try to hold the phone steady. Sorry, I know I did say I wasn't going to record with my phone. I know I said that, but Upload Studio isn't working right now. My mic isn't working, so this is the best I got. I think one of these guys isn't even playing, he's just standing there. I didn't even realize that in the game. There we go, the hip fire across the map from the window. And this is just too easy at this point. I'm just kind of moving the sentry gun around, having fun. It's a map play, you know, to get a few up on the map. Connect down, went down there. I don't even know, I'm not sure I got anywhere. I think it was the guy from the fast window. So I was going for the sentry gun kill. But yeah, so, like I said, I'm almost quadruple positive this game. This is the final kill game. Kinetic armor and then the two-piece. 40 and 11, not bad. Getting the pub stomp swag back once again. You know, you gotta love that. That's all I got. I'm out here. Peace.